Hello and welcome to a brand new series of vlogs that will be featuring the wonderful floating markets that are held on the canals and waterways of the UK, called Market Time. We start off with the spring market that was held outside the Waterside Bar and Bistro at Pewsey Wharf on the Kennet Avon Canal in early March 2019 on a lovely sunny day. Right, ladies, tell me your news.
We are raising money for a bike ride we're doing in late May. It's the May bank holiday, and there are four of us doing it. It's 64 miles. We start from Windsor, 9 p.m, and we cycle into London. So you go down from the Mall, we go down, we go through
Buckingham Palace.
Yeah. Yeah. So 64 miles. Last year, and the thunderstorms and lightning.
Oh dear.
So it's the past weekend. Yeah. So we're here raising money. because we have to all have to raise a certain amount of donation.
So what is your, what are you trying to raise? How much are you trying to raise? Minimum?
£200 each.
Right, okay.
So it's for three women's charities, ovarian cancer, breast cancer and cervical.
Have you got a Just Giving page?
Yeah, Just Giving page. If you search on Just Giving for Joe Vine, V-I-N-E.
Okay.
And that's the page for all four of us.
And I'll link that in below.
Yes.
So good luck, ladies.
Thank you
so much.
Thanks very much.
Yeah, awesome.